Oh, hey, Mark. Were you here all night? Mark, where are you going?
Look, just text me the memos. I want this over with as soon as possible.
Fine. Just remember to get your keys from the reception.
Really should fix the road surface on the northbound highway. It's an awful condition.
You mean the M3?
Yeah. Guess I won't be coming to work soon. Feels like my car can't take much more.
Why not use the public
transit? We live right next to a train station. Anyway, there's a metro station south of the office.
Have you seen the tunnels? I wouldn't take the metro even if you paid me to. Really? I still don't trust the condition of the metro tunnels.
Oh, come on. What's going to happen? It's not like the tunnels are going to suddenly collapse.
Did you send me that report yet?
just when I wanted to do some cardio. Guess I'll have to take the elevator. I feel like I was supposed to do something. Oh yeah, I should grab my stuff from my office.
I'm busy, dude.
Okay, that's everything. Now, to grab the master keys from the reception. Like someone forgot to pay the electricity bill. I guess I'll have to take the stairs. Thank you.
Morning, Mark. You have a letter from the city authority. It's on the counter. Don't worry, it's not a parking ticket. Looks like it's just some keys.
Thanks.
Have a nice day.
Seriously, what's up with these damn elevators?
What's up with the doors?
Looks like they're on the fritz again. I'll get someone from maintenance to take a look. Didn't you leave your car in the parking garage downstairs anyway?
It's a beautiful day in Salzburg today, with a little over 18 degrees Celsius and slight overcast.
I'm finally here. The traffic was horrible. Any last minute tips before I start surveying this place? I'm finally here. The traffic was horrible. Any last minute tips before I start surveying this place?
You know the drill. Take pictures of everything that's broken. Also, if you come across any technical documents or other documents of interest, take pictures of them. It'll help our cause.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thank you. almost out of batteries. It's not good. Out of batteries. All right. First inspection target. An old power plant that I already forgot the name of. Let's see how this place is doing. Cutters might come in handy. A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight. Last batteries. Should do it. spare batteries for the flashlight. A pack of spare batteries for the camera. Last batteries. Nothing's on in red. Looks like the work was cut short. Someone should get that fixed. Pretty sure that's not meant to be like that. Last batteries. Gonna need more batteries soon. find more batteries for this thing. A pack of spare batteries for the camera. The last batteries. Must have been a storm last night. I wonder if that signal box I saw earlier still works. Hammer Valley Dam. I hope that at least this place is in a better condition. Spare batteries for the flashlight. It's me. I just came from the old power plant. I don't think anyone's been there for years. One of the generators looked like it was broken. I turned it off just to be safe.
Did you find anything else?
A tree had fallen on the train tracks. You should inform the railroad guys to have someone clean up the track. Anyway, after I am done at the dam, I'm heading to survey the Bergman tunnels. Could you have someone pick up my car?
I'll take care of it. Keep me posted.
Young's in even worse condition than I thought. Almost out of batteries. For this thing. Gonna need more batteries soon. Water is electrified. I better watch my... The water is electrified. I better watch my step. Electrified. I better watch my step. The water is electrified. I better watch my step. mother is electrified. I better watch my step. Electrified. I better watch my step. The water is electrified. I better watch my step. Is electrified. I better watch my step. The water is electrified. I better watch my step. need more batteries soon. Gonna need more batteries soon.
My name is Alex Hartman. I was just betrayed by the man who practically built this whole city. It started with Bergman, then Stahlberg Steel, and now my company. All bankrupted by Jeff Walter. He bought the companies for next to nothing and then ran them straight into the ground. But that's the least of my problems. With the company out of business, there's no way we can keep everything in good repair. Things are breaking down all over the city, but no one's doing anything about it. The police, the mayor, seems like even the governor's in his pocket. They care more about his money than what he's doing to this place. Whatever he's planning, it's going to happen. And I don't want to be here when it does. Because there's one thing I'm sure of. Everything's about to fall apart.
Interesting. just out of batteries. Who even makes these shitty batteries? Spare batteries for the camera. Last batteries. Was really obsessed with Jeff Walter.
shit! Need to find more batteries for this thing. A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight. Last batteries. Gonna need more batteries soon. Almost out of batteries. Looks like they never received payment for their lumber. Need to find more batteries for this thing. Thank you.
find more batteries for this thing. Out of batteries.